chapter on what has been related about the Prophet, peace be upon him, while performing Tawaf Mudtabi'an. Ibn Yala narrated from his father, the Prophet, peace be upon him, performed Tawaf of the house Mudtabi'an, and he was wearing a burd. This hadith is graded da'if, or weak. Footnote: a burd is a type of cloth or garment that has designs of embroidery on it. Comments: Il-tabi'a means wearing the sheet of ihram in a way by taking the one corner of the sheet from under the right shoulder and through the armpit and putting it on the other shoulder, left shoulder. In this way, the right shoulder remains exposed and it is a symbol of power. One should remain in this form in every circle of the tawaf of arrival. While neither ramil nor ittiba' are reported in any other tawaf, and this ittiba' is reported in authentic narrations.